Isn't that a royal? I was really hoping it was port for the roller.
God dang it.
You like Gobi Jazz? Really? Don't worry, guys. I'll make this spawn nice and clean. And we're gonna win because of it. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. We're gonna win because we're gonna have the cleanest spawn ever. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. Oh. This is why I can never use rollers. Just make sure everything is like nice. Do you guys get the medal? I'll be there soon. This is more important. Trust me. Trust me. This is more important. We're in danger now, but we won't be in danger for long. With all the cracks, and spaces. We covered. Okay, who ruined that? OCD satisfied? Alright. But they're ruining it! Throw that at me. I'm not really that accurate. How did I miss you? Oh, look how clean this is. Oh, I love it. Oh. This I don't love. I don't love this part. This part's disgusting. Threw it at me! Roller takes you back when you're a newbie in this game. I don't think I've ever used a roller. Like, in the first game. Goodness, I don't know how that guy survives my hits. Lucky I don't have MPU. Bad MPU, that guy would have died, let's be honest. Well, but that was partially my fault. Spending too much time on my spawn. Switching to the end zap pretty soon though. Come on, port! Give me port! Welcome back, gamer. That's a lot of titles there, Jazz. Just decorated in titles. Fingers crossed. Joy, give me some of your joy luck. He went back to his alternate dimension. That's what happened to him. Dang it, it's Gobi again. Really, Salmon Run? I think it's boring after a while. I know it's like, turf war for some people. I think it's boring after a while, but I don't think it's bored of turf war. Kind of just Salmon Run. Rank just pisses me off. Less than like everything. I don't know how that dude survived. Come on, little sniper. Fix up these little cracks while I have time. Made it super clean. Yeah, now that's... Now we're talking. This is so green. Come over here. Come over here. Couldn't swing my thing fast enough. Twilight. Wow, rude. What? Heck yeah, Jazz. They ruined my green! Oh, it was so perfect. It was like a giant swimming pool. Which was waiting for me and shit. Well, to be fair, I was waiting for anyone. You just happen to be the person that pops up. Not my fault. Not my fault. Girls here. Come on, port. Let's go. Jazz, please. Dang it. Why am I King and Kobe? Thank you. Booyah bombs. Oh. Please, please, a lot. Jazz, please. Ooh. But then I'm just hitting the edge. Armor to go away. Dang it. Really wanted to run him over, but too fast. That awkward breath. Dang it, you got me again. Why can't I swing my thing faster? Kills me so fast. Wish I had Splashdown doing this. Man, our whole team is using rollers besides, firepower guy. No, Fort Twilight! Wait, what did I get? I wasn't paying attention. Was it Ink Saber? Alright, Port. I at least want to play the roller once on Port. Come on. Dang it! Ugh, just goby for days. Where's the port at? Well, that was pretty, but it gets the job done. Oh, what? I thought the armor went away. What is that? Ugh. It was like making that little ghostly swirl thing like it went away. I mean, he still had it when I shot him. Oh, so many booyahs. Pretty lucky, right? Okay, I think we still got it. Man, I wasn't able to do much on that, besides just cover up the crap that was in the middle. Ah, I got freaking special up. God dang it. Alright, port this time. Let's get port. Come on, port. Port me up. Get porty with it. What do you mean no? You mean just no? What are you on about? Dang! Why? Why is it always Gobi? What is this? What is this curse? Who's cursed with the Gobi? Someone has the Gobies. Father has the Gobies. Ugh. It's because she said she hit a Goby, so now it's like, you know what? I'm just gonna be Goby all the time. Okay, my splashdown doesn't kill him, but his does. That makes perfect sense. Ugh. Splatoon, you're my favorite. Oh. Things like that is why I love you so much. Because you make the most perfect sense I've ever seen in any game. Loving it. And again, loving it. Oh, I almost did not make that jump. Dang it. First bombs for days. He got spazzed down early. He was wounded and he was in a corner. There's really nowhere else he can go. And like everything was pretty much ink where he could escape from. I even failed it! God, that guy's lagging. Man, if you would've killed me right there, I would've been like, yeah, he's, lagging hard. But I'll die if he does splashdown. It still hurts me. Chance. Make it count. Dang it, dude. That guy is lagging like no tomorrow. Dang it. I thought we were a lot closer than that. He's killing me, yes. Survived my splashdown. He's like one-shotting me. Then he killed me in my own splashdown. That's not lag, I don't know what is. No, don't say that, Jazz. It's gonna be port this time, obviously. It's obviously gonna be port. It only makes sense. Twilight, please. See, we got port, see? You're not bad luck. You just have the gobies. Oh, thank God he's on my team. What is that BS? With a curling bomb, what? Dang it! Ugh, he went past me. Why does someone like start covering this and then ignore this and this? Like they're half-assing it. What is that? Huh? Who did this? Don't half-ass it. If you're gonna do this area. Don't. Like, I want names. That was at least gonna get an assist. Hey, you're talking about that smiley face guy? I know. Told you. I think he has like lobby host or something. Oh man. Wait, Twilight using the end zap? I thought she was using the splatter shot. What is that? Made me all confused. I not kill that person? This is the map where you do your ninja baller moves. Jazz, are you baller? You got some baller moves, Jazz? Just that face guy's lagging, and I don't like it. Alright, gotta play on my port with this roller at once. I'm happy. I keep forgetting to cut this off. Look at this. Look at that nonsense. I keep forgetting to cut that. I really want to pull it, but if I pull it, it's gonna make it worse. Okay, I don't want to do it. I just pulled it out a little bit more. Man, how? Man, that guy's lagging so hard. I don't know how you survive it. Dang it. Gamer Girl is about to kill that lagger. Freaking burst bomb. Can that lagger leave the lobby, please? So I can have fun. We were sort of fighting back towards the end there. Oh, what movie? What movie, Jazz? Splatoon 2. It's a good one. We wanted to see the Christmas Story again. I missed that movie. I haven't seen that movie in a while. The movie brings back memories. Apparently, Twilight likes to burp at Christmas movies. Just me. Die like one burst bomb. What is that? What's that new? Oh yeah, Skylar made me watch it the other night. It was a lot more funny than I thought it was. Yeah, I get it. You like your little burst bomb. Two at once, though, a bit much. Oh, I thought I was gonna get past that freaking sponge. Burst bomb is so much damage. How do you keep surviving my hits, gamer? Like, I lit you up. That was like 6 shots. Goodness. Is the Enzap like the most inaccurate weapon when you jump? I know, right, Jazz? I feel like all the other weapons continue shooting straight when you jump besides the Enzap. Halfway to level 98. We're getting there. Good, I'm liking all the supports. Be port more often, please. I everything goes everywhere but where I aim. It's disgusting. That guy always throws two burst bombs. How does, see, look at that. Look at that lag. Look at that. He was literally right here on top of my auto bomb. He survived and then took four more hits. Is it your lag or hacks? That was the most BS thing I've ever seen. Dang it, I really hope it's turning on. Dude, I was really hoping no one was here. Got someone chasing me from behind, or a roller in front of me. Damn it, I thought that was a regular roller. I love how Gamer takes extra shots every single time I shoot her. Spawn trap is real. I knew the first one was coming. You're telling me. Did you see that though? Like, he was like stuck in the corner. My autobomb was right on top of him. He survives, taking no damage. He runs away, taking four more or six more hits before he finally died. Like, what was that? Oh, Splatoon. You're so silly. Bucket, if you talk about it. Using a tri slosher? I haven't seen you use a tri slosher before. And it hurts! Thank you. good as a sniper, period. Whoa. Super does the try have. Is it armor? Or is it tension missiles? God, accuracy. In our spawn, hope for the best. I'm very unsaver, I can feel it. Never mind, I don't feel it anymore. The feeling is gone. The feeling does not exist. Well, Twilight was gonna kill me. It's either kill or be killed, Jazz. This is some serious shit. There's some serious stuff going on here, Jazz, please. Yes, you did. You went in the corner just so you can kill me. That's exactly your plan all along. You're like, I'm going to go in this corner. Scurvy's going to see me, thinking I'm vulnerable, and then I'm going to turn around and shoot him. That's exactly what's going to happen. They can see it into your murderous eyes. Why, Jazz, you're supposed to believe everything I say. Jumping's a habit, but like every time I jump, my bullets go around them, even though my circle's like right on top of me. Why did I do that? Freaking goddamn. Ugh. I hate being colorblind. Knew the auto mall was there, and then I lost track of it, and then I was like, oh, I need to escape. It's somewhere nearby, and of course I run right into it. What? God, why am I not seeing the stupid boss? Second time now, I couldn't see it. I was hoping he would lag out of the lobby by now. Did no one leave this lobby? Is everyone still here? Taking years to start. You got kicked out. The lobby's just like not good. Oh my goodness, the laggers using umbrellas. Oh my god, it's gonna be really annoying. Of course, Twilight. Jazz. I'm only gonna be streaming for like 10 more minutes anyway. We're gonna like 2 matches. Wow, what is that? I'll protect that guy, but what? How do you survive out? Sometimes it ends up as I love it when it actually wants to kill things, but some of the times it does shoot little bullets. Someone half-assed again. Who's doing that? Is it the face guy? I know someone pushed their spawn, but I was hoping to turf as much as I can on their side. I missed the Brella. It doesn't want to kill for me anymore, though. Almost time to watch a movie. Oh, dang, Jazz. Gamer finally made it in for the last match of the stream. And then I might go download Amnesia, maybe. And maybe play it tomorrow. You play it later. It's already like 6 o'clock. And it still needs to download. You mean weakling? How's that a weakling? Besides Jazz going to bed, I'm pretty sure Jazz wants to watch it too. I'm really scared of the puzzle though. I don't know how good the puzzles are. I feel like everything would be like freaking terrible. I love when I get all four. So satisfying. Man. The main problem with this game is getting stuck in me. Of course he's ready to go when I turn the corner. What's up, it's Eclipse Studios. Again. What? How does this keep surviving? Mm-hmm. where Gamer Girl takes extra hits. Bring it on, Twilight. Bring it on. Fine, leave me. Like, fine, die by someone else. Let's see how it is. I see what's going on here. Twilight, what happened? What happened, Twilight? You said that was a... I did, but I forgot. He said, I still got 2 minutes, so it's fine. I still got 2 minutes. So this is my last one. This is my, oh my god, Scoby. I forgot. We talking about always lying to you, please. Probably running out of that. Honestly. Oh my god. Accuracy at its finest. What? I was behind the corner. God, I freaking hate snipers so much. Why did they put BS lag shots in the snipers? I mean, come on, I'll fix that crap. 90% of sniper shots is lag shots, I swear. Chased by the whole world. Someone exploded in the corner of my eye. Yeah, that was my last game. Sorry, Eclipse. I know, right? But my accuracy is really bad, though, towards the end. I was, like, shooting all over the freaking place. Sniper shouldn't have gotten me behind that wall, though. I mean, come on, I was safe. You mean might as well do- what'd you do, join Twilight? It's what's the scripper. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Sorry, Eclipse, that you weren't able to play. You mean always lying? I told you that was gonna be my last one. I just forgot. The other one was my last one. That's what happened. Anyway. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out and playing with me. I appreciate it. Don't give me that face. Don't give me that. Anyway, talk to you guys later.